Our love should never die, but be strong through the seasons.
They say that love is like the sea. It blooms with beauty in the spring. It grows and strengthens through the summer. Then fades when fall is in the air. Will you be mine when the snow flies? Or like a flower, will you fade? I don't believe in old time saying, for dear, my heart is in the way. Now love don't have to follow. When it blooms, it's at its best, and it can strengthen through the ages. Be strong when eyes are closed in death. Will you be mine when the snow flies? Or like a flower, will you fade? I don't believe in old time saying, for dear, my heart is in the way. Let's let our love be strong and lasting, like folks of old who stood the test, and only part when one has died, dear. We'll meet again in heaven's rest. Snowfly, or like a flower, will you fade? I don't believe in old time saying, for dear, my heart is in the way. Yes, dear, my heart is in the way.
A minister who is also a friend. His wife became ill and died in a very few short months. This is for him and her.
An old man with some flowers nailing by a new-made grave, with tears running down his cheek, I listened for the words he'd say. He began with, "Thank you, Jesus, for sending her to me, for she was the light of my life, as you can plainly see. A helpmate worth everything, my strength, my solid rock. Without her, I just don't see how I can go on. Now, if you don't mind, dear Jesus, I would like to speak to her and thank her for the many years she was mine upon this earth." An old man listen for the words he'd say. He began with thank you, Jesus, for sending her to me. For she was the light of my life, as you can plainly see. For our children whom she nurtured, the good home that she made, and ask her to wait for me beside the eastern gate. For I know that it won't be long till I'll be coming home. I want her to be with me as the ages roll on and on. An old man with some flowers kneeling by a new made grave, with tears running down his cheek, I listen for the words you'd say. He began with thank you, Jesus, for sending her to me. For she was the light of my life, as you can plainly see. Yes, an old man with some flowers knelt beside a new-made grave.